स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर. थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर आर सॉलिड, लिक्विड, गैस. दीज थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर एग्जिस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ डिफरेंट अरेंजमेंट ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स. आई रिपीट, थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर एग्जिस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ डिफरेंट अरेंजमेंट ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स. नाउ व्हाट इज मॉलिक्यूल? मॉलिक्यूल इज स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल फ्रॉम विच मैटर इज मेड अप. मॉलिक्यूल इज स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल फ्रॉम विच मैटर इज मेड अप एंड दीज मॉलिक्यूल्स आर differently arranged in solid, liquid and gas. In solid, molecules are closely packed. I repeat, in solid, molecules are closely or tightly packed, that is they are close to each other. In liquid, molecules are loosely packed. Molecules are loosely packed and in case of gas very loosely packed, that is molecules are very loosely packed. Next is intermolecular space. Intermolecular means in between the two molecules. In between the two molecules, that is space between the two molecules. So intermolecular space is space between the two molecules. I repeat, intermolecular space is space between two molecules. Now, intermolecular space in solid is minimum. Because molecules are close to each other, intermolecular space in solid is minimum because molecules are close to each other and this intermolecular space in liquids is large because molecules are apart from each other. other, as shown here. Molecules are apart from each other. So there is large intermolecular space. Space between the two molecules. Now in gas, intermolecular space is very large. Intermolecular space is very large because molecules are farther apart. Because molecules are farther apart, as shown here. Now, intermolecular force or cohesion, that is force between the two molecules. Force between the two molecules. Intermolecular force or cohesion is force of attraction between the two molecules. Note, it is a force of attraction. Force of attraction. Now, this intermolecular force of attraction or cohesion is maximum in solid. Is maximum in solid. Because molecules are close and they attract strongly to one another. Similarly, in liquids, this intermolecular force or cohesion is minimum or small. And in case of gas, minimum or smallest again. But from liquid and gas, minimum is small in liquid and smallest in gas. That is, intermolecular force in solid is strongest, in liquid it's weak, and in gas it's weakest. Next we have shape and volume. Solid have fixed shape as well as fixed volume. Because molecules are so closely held that they can't move close to or away from each other. Molecules are so closely held that they can't move close to or away from each other. So we can say a solid has fixed shape as well as fixed volume and it's generally hard. This is because the molecules are so tightly held that they can't move closer or away from their positions. For liquid, shape is not fixed, but volume is fixed. Shape is not fixed because molecules can slip over each other due to availability of space. Due to availability of space, molecules can slip over each other and shape is not fixed. Now, volume is fixed because intermolecular space remains unchanged. That is, distance between the molecules remains same. So that's why volume of liquid is fixed. That is, a liquid has fixed volume but not fixed shape. It takes the shape of the container. The molecules in liquid are not so tightly held as in solid, so they can slip over one another. Such movement, however, stops at the surface of container, and so the liquid takes the same shape as the container. The volume of liquid is fixed as intermolecular space remains unchanged when the liquid changes shape, as I told you. Now we have example. Assume this container is filled with 200 ml water. When we pour this water into another container, we note that this volume remains 200 ml, but shape of liquid or water now changed. This shows that for liquid, volume is fixed but not shape. Now, in case of gas, both shape as well as volume are not fixed. Not fixed. Because molecules can move randomly due to weak intermolecular force. Molecules can move randomly or freely due to weak intermolecular force between them. So, a gas has neither a fixed volume nor fixed shape. It assumes the volume and shape of the container. It assumes the volume and shape of the container. In a gas, the intermolecular force is so weak that molecules are free to move to every part of the container and occupy its entire volume. Thus, a gas assumes the volume and shape of the container due to weak intermolecular force of attraction. Now, what is compressibility? Compressibility is measure of volume changed under pressure. That is, when we apply pressure over two molecules, these two molecules come closer to each other. एंड दिस प्रोसेस इज नोन एज कंप्रेसिबिलिटी. कंप्रेसिबिलिटी दैट इज टेंडेंसी टू कंप्रेस मॉलिक्यूल्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ प्रेशर. नाउ थिंक, कंप्रेसिबिलिटी इज ओनली पॉसिबल और कंप्रेशन इज ओनली पॉसिबल व्हेन इन बिटवीन द टू मॉलिक्यूल्स वी हैव स्पेस सो दैट दीज मॉलिक्यूल्स कैन कम क्लोज टू ईच अदर. इफ देयर इज नो स्पेस देन कंप्रेसिबिलिटी इज नॉट पॉसिबल और कंप्रेशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल. आई रिपीट, व्हेन टू मॉलिक्यूल्स आर क्लोज टू ईच अदर देन कंप्रेशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल. कंप्रेशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल बिकॉज मॉलिक्यूल्स आर ऑलरेडी क्लोज टू ईच अदर. सो फॉर कंप्रेसिबिलिटी वी नीड स्पेस बिटवीन द टू मॉलिक्यूल्स. वी नीड स्पेस बिटवीन द टू मॉलिक्यूल्स. सो नाउ अ सॉलिड इज प्रैक्टिकली नॉन कंप्रेसिबल बिकॉज इन सॉलिड देयर इज नो स्पेस. अ लिक्विड इज कंप्रेसिबल टू अ वेरी लिटिल एक्सटेंट बिकॉज देयर इज अ लिटिल बिट इंटरमोलिक्यूलर स्पेस बिटवीन द मॉलिक्यूल्स. बट इन गैस कंप्रेसिबल टू वेरी ग्रेट एक्सटेंट बिकॉज इन गैस वी हैव लॉट ऑफ इंटरमोलिक्यूलर स्पेस बिटवीन द मॉलिक्यूल्स. एज आई टोल्ड यू, इन सॉलिड नो इंटरमोलिक्यूलर स्पेस और निग्लिजिबल इंटरमोलिक्यूलर स्पेस. इन लिक्विड इंटरमोलिक्यूलर स्पेस इज स्मॉल और लिटल बिट लार्ज देन सॉलिड्स एंड इन गैस इवन लार्ज देन लिक्विड्स. So same, this is because the intermolecular space is very small in solid, large in liquid and largest in the gas. As the intermolecular space increases, the molecules can be pushed together more easily. I told you about these points already. Now next we have fluidity. Fluidity is ability of substance to flow. Ability of substance to flow. Now fluidity of solid. Solids can't flow. This is because intermolecular force is so strong that it do not allow molecules to flow. I repeat, solids cannot flow because intermolecular force is so strong that it do not allow molecules to flow or molecules to move. Now similarly liquid can flow and gas can also flow because in liquid and gas intermolecular force is not too strong and there is intermolecular space and because of availability of space molecules can move or molecules can flow. So here again it is written that solid do not flow but liquid and gas do. This is because cohesion is very strong in solid but not in liquid and gas. For this property liquid and gas are called fluids. Liquids and gases are called fluids. Now this point is very important. Gases flow from higher pressure to lower pressure zone. Mark it, this point is very important. Gases flow from higher pressure zone to lower pressure zone because intermolecular force is large in higher pressure zone as compared to lower pressure zone. Important point. Now Why intermolecular force is large in higher pressure zone as compared to the lower pressure zone? Because in higher pressure zone, molecules are close to each other. Molecules are close to each other and they attract each other very strongly. They attract each other very strongly.